In between systems early this morning with a lot of lingering clouds, and while we may catch one or two breaks in the overcast, or we may have a few sprinkles or a few flurries around, looks like most of the action is back to our west, and that'll be moving in late in the day and into this evening. If you're headed down to Fenway today, temperatures will be in the low and mid 40s. Clouds, a couple of sprinkles, and the best chance of showers after 4 or 5 o'clock this afternoon. You will notice temperatures by later today kind of hovering around anywhere from the mid-30s in some of the cool spots like parts of the North Country and some of the Central Valleys to between 40 and 44 elsewhere. Again, that front slowly makes its way in later this afternoon. Out ahead of that, kind of a mostly cloudy and cool day with a couple of sprinkles or a few flurries. Looks like that front as it comes through for southern parts of the state will be mostly in the form of rain showers, but may end as a few snowflakes. While farther north, you may see an inch or two of accumulation out of this before winding down overnight as some areas of light snow. Partial clearing will set up clouds and a few sunny breaks for the day on Wednesday with some lingering snow showers up north. And then I think we go back to full-fledged, partly sunny skies for the day on Thursday. And by then, temperatures start to respond. We'll still be in the 40s out there tomorrow, but it looks like mid-40s to mid-50s from north to south on Thursday. That'll be ahead of the next quick-moving front. Clouds will thicken on Friday afternoon. And by late in the day and into Friday evening, a round of rain showers coming through. This likely sets up some pretty good timing for the weekend, as will be partly to mostly sunny with temperatures from the mid-50s to mid-60s on Saturday before more clouds move in, and kind of a heads up for Marathon Monday, the potential of rainfall down in Boston as well as for the southern two-thirds of the state, and could be a mix or even some wet snow up north by the time we get toward Monday afternoon. But that's a ways out. Mostly cloudy skies and cool today with some late-day shower activity, which could be a mixture of sleet or even snow farther north. We'll drop back into the upper 20s to mid 30s tonight. Highs tomorrow mainly in the 40s. There will be some lingering areas of light snow for the White Mountains and the Great North Woods, with some breaks in the overcast in southern areas. Partly sunny in between systems on Thursday. Some late day showers Friday and into Friday evening before clearing out for the first half of the weekend.